tareas que me lleguen más los vídeos por vídeos en call o por otros tierras. This is part 2. Well, you guys already saw the camera closer. You guys already saw another preview or review about this figure. But here you have a closer look at it. And it's better because this is my laptop. And this figure is just incredible. The details on the head sculpt is incredible. And people say that theirs has a lazy eye. Well, I pre-ordered one and I do not see anything on the eyes. And I have it in this position because I switched it to another position. I switched it to every position as possible, and it was cool, but this position here looks really, really cool. Look at that head sculpt, guys. Tell me it doesn't look like Arnold. And it does not have a lazy eye. It looks amazing, guys. And I believe it's an exact replica of the body that Arnold was when he was about young, or when he did this movie that he had to get buffed up again. And the details is just amazing on this figure. And the accessories are amazing too. This is, oh, you have to get this if you're a collector, Hot Toys collector. And the size is 1/5 scale. It's really good. And guys, I hope you liked my review. You already saw the weapons. You don't have to see them. That's just the head sculpt and whatnot. And left phone. This figure is about 12, 13 inches. This is my phone. He's about 7 inches. So it doesn't even reach up to his waist. So yeah, guys. I hope you liked my review. Oh, and it is real.